3, 2, 1. What's going on, guys?
What's going on? What are we doing?
It's giving Hazel a bath.
Hazel a bath. When's the last time you've given her a bath?
5 years.
A long time ago. Do you need a bath? You're very stinky. Now, why are we doing it today?
Because
it's stinking hot outside. It's like 102 degrees right now. So we're going to give Hazel a bath, and it's a reason to maybe cool off a little bit. We have Now, is this the first time we have given her a bath?
Yes.
Okay, so we don't know how this is going to go. The only time she has had a bath is when we've taken her to the pet store. So here we go, Hazel. Are you ready for this?
Quarantine bath.
Quarantine bath. All right.
Hazel.
We've locked Hazel up.
All right.
Yeah, just have her sit. No, we're going to go.
Sit, Hazel. Hazel, sit. Sit.
Schlamommy's going to help.
Sit.
Oh.
Sit. Sit.
Good. I'm going to stand back when she shakes. Well, she probably likes that.
Sit. Sit, Hazel.
Good girl, Hazel. Just talk to her.
Good girl.
How you doing, dog? You're not going to make this exciting at all. You're just going to probably sit there and be like, I've been waiting months and months and months for this. It's about time you guys finally gave me a bath.
Sit. Sit. Sit.
Every time she comes in the stream, we always complain about how stinky she is.
She looks like Mickey Mouse. Those are her ears.
All those months of grease. You're like a duck. Water's just sliding right off of you. Uh-oh.
Oh,
ah!
Oh, there she goes. Thank you. That's so great. Thanks.
Are you enjoying this?
Oh, it's a good girl.
I don't know if she's enjoying it because it's a bath or just because someone's touching her. It could be both.
Good girl.
You look like you're about ready to go to sleep, dog.
Good girl.
Hazel has layers. Is it Hazel an ogre? Uh oh.
Sit. No, she's an
ogre.
Oh. It's raining. Hazel, come here.
Oh. Uh oh.
Hazel.
Uh oh.
Hazel.
Uh oh. Uh oh.
It's okay.
Now she wants to go crazy.
Hazel, come here.
Oh, the fur is flying. Oh. Uh oh. Uh oh. Get that in slow motion. All right, is it soap time?
He looks like a
red, wet
friend.
He's
still sit. It's so painful.
You still soapy?
Sit. Sit. Ew,
cranky.
Hazel. Look at that.
Ew, they're all hairy.
Here, rinse them off.
Good thing I got my teeth. Sit. Sit.
Whoa. Yeah, good,
actually.
All right. I need that.
Seriously, like,
hurt. Like, her hair is
repelling. You're so crusty.
We just need to take her to a lake and jump in a lake somewhere.
Just jump in a lake, dog.
Sorry.
Get her focus.
Like
that. Ah.
Come here, Hazel. Come here.
No.
She's gonna do it.
Hazel. Hazel, you're gonna choke yourself. Come here. Nope. Come here.
No touching me. I'm the cameraman.
Yeah. Hazel. Thank you.
having a moment. Hazel, are you not happy? Hazel, are you ashamed?
Hazel, what's wrong?
Hazel.
Hazel. Come on.
So weird.
You are a weird dog. Soap boy!
They're living in the car. Stay.
You so happy? So boy. No more dirty tortillas.
It's a wet tortilla now.
Get a treat?
You want a treat? Nope.
Uh-oh, did you drop your treat?
Hazel.
It's a wet treat now.
Hazel, look. She has soap on it and everything.
Ugh.
Do a
little. Oh.
No.
Oh. No.
Come on. Go for a little walk.
Come on.
Finally.
Shake it off. What are you doing? Are you cooling off? Is it so hot out? It's so hot outside. All right, so Hazel's all done. She's going for a little walk around the block now. Yeah.
Dry off.
We'll see how she smells when she comes back. Oh no, dog.
Okay. Huh?
Get real better.
Fluffy.
Oh, your tails.
They're so fluffy.
No fluffy now.
Did she get you all hairy?
Trust me, Hazel, one day you will thank us.
One day.
She just smells like a wet dog.
She still stinks, huh? Alright, I guess we have to do it again. Ooh, get in the ears.
Yeah.
Yep. Roll.
This is how they make crayons.
With dog earwax?
Yeah.
Totally.
It's you guys. It's you.
So they're going for a walk again. Shlamommy said that she had a fluffy butt.
That's my chest.
Okay. I missed your face, okay. Here they are now.
You good, Hazel?
Dog wash, quarantine dog wash accomplished.
Alright guys, that's it for this vlog. Don't forget to click subscribe, sub that button. Of course, you know, comment down below and you'll see you in this next video. Goodbye.
What do you think, Hazel? Did you survive?
I don't think she did.
No, she probably didn't.
She's dead inside.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Say bye, Hazel.
Bye. Say bye, Hazel.
She's waiting on the outside.
Yes, it's hot. Let's go inside.
Yeah.